Today we are going to see the parts of the plant and their functions. The plant mainly consists of the root system and the shoot system. The main parts of the plant includes root, stem, fruit, leaf and flowers. Now we will see each function what they executes. The root, which absorbs water and minerals. It helps in the absorption of water and minerals and it transmits to the shoot system. And this is the stem. This stem supports the plant to make it rigid from the ground. And this is the fruit. These fruits mainly protect the seeds. Then the leaf. These leaves perform photosynthesis. Flowers, which help in reproduction.